I've never had my hair cut in a bedroom.
Well, one thing I've learned from cutting hair all these years, Danielle, is you don't have to go to a high-end salon to get a high-end salon quality cut.
Why are we watching Dennis's sex tape?
Shh. It's cold.
I know. Well, we'll make it hot in a minute. Don't worry about that.
Let's get into it, huh? Well, don't always, there's always so much preamble. Okay, here we go.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
Ooh. Now, Dennis, how does this make you feel?
Powerful.
Yes, of course. But how does it affect you sexually?
I'm very aroused right now.
I, too, am aroused.
I'm starting to swell up.
Yeah. See, now all three of us are aroused, and there's not a woman in the room. See, this is no different than sports or video games. It's all a virtual experience.
No, bullshit. This was real, okay? This happened. I did this. All right, I drew this woman in. I styled her hair. I entered her with almost no resistance. I did these things.
You say it's real, but what even is reality?
Yeah, who knows? We don't even know if we're in this room. We could be in a turtle's dream in outer space.
What are you talking about? I'm going to go out into the real world again today and have real experiences. I'm going to draw those people in to me. Okay, a turtle's dream.
This is crazy. Lunacy.